Karen Jones, pointofviewpointofme.com here with my very special mask on today. I'm looking very, very Asian today because in Asia, they wear these a lot. Let me take this off. I'm on a break during my gig, so that's why I'm all dressed up and looking good, I hope. Well, anyway, not to change the subject. Oh, but yes, to get back on subject, germs. And do these masks really work? Well, apparently they do from all the different things that I've been reading. Ever since I've been coming to Asia, I've been seeing these people with these masks on. And you know, the funny thing about these masks is that they have, I didn't know this, they have this part up top where you can mold it to your nose so that the air doesn't come up into your eyes while you're breathing. I guess it would depend on the quality of the mask that you use. Some are more expensive. These, the one I just bought, these were really cheap, like 10 cents for a pack of 10 at the dollar store. And you know, everywhere you go, I mean, I would say 1 in 5 people I see on the street, maybe even that probably goes up to even higher in the winter when cold season is very, very prevalent. So it's very popular here in Asia. In America, I don't think I've ever seen anybody walking around with a mask on. However, it might be something to consider because it does keep your germs to yourself. So if you're sick, you're keeping your germs to yourself. And if you don't want to get sick, you're keeping away other people's germs. Now, I asked my musicians about it who live in Tokyo, who've been living here for many years, and they told me that they, you know, it's like this. You go on a train and let's say you put your hand on the handle in the train and someone's got a cold or they've just, you know, blew their nose or touched their nose and they're germs. And the germs are on the handles in the trains and on the doors, handles and taxis. And this way, you know, what usually happens is like you touch your face or something, but with the mask on, you don't touch your face. And you don't have a tendency to get sick. So you decide, is it something that you might want to consider? It's not really the greatest look. The first time I saw it, I felt like I was in a sci-fi movie and there was some kind of plague going around. God forbid. But anyhow, I'm going to put several links so that you guys can read about it and determine what works for you. You know, I even hear that they have a kind that you put, they have like these pockets inside, and inside the pockets you can put like these like little sponges that you wet with water, and there's like plastic on the inside. And because it's so dry in the winter, people wear them at night so that they stay moist, the nasal passages stay moist so that they don't, you know, it doesn't create a haven for germs to grow. So, I may even consider using it myself, but it does kind of look weird, and it's kind of, you know, having something stuck to your face all day, I don't know. Do you know that I know this lady that I say hello to every day when I go on my walk at the park, and she has a mask on. I do not know what that lady looks like in real life. Go figure. But she always says hello to me. She recognizes me. So, Karen Jones Live. Oh, I'm sorry. Point of view, pointofme.com, Karen Jones. Karen Jones Live is my other website. If you'd like to check that out, you can check that one out too. Okay, have a great day. Karen Jones signing off.